Today I'm going to show you how to make colour changing drinks, which is very easy. Take some lemonade, put it in your glass, and then I'm going to take my magic blue mixture and watch as my drink turns purple. Amazing and very easy, and also number 11 of 101 things for kids to do on a rainy day. What you'll need are some bowls, lemonade, a glass, bicarbonate of soda and a teaspoon, a red cabbage, a sieve, and a clear jug of some sort. First, you need to rip up a couple of leaves of the red cabbage. Then ask a grown-up to cover it with some boiling water. Leave it to cool for 20 minutes, then drain off the juice by pouring through a sieve into another bowl. Now get a level teaspoon of bicarbonate of soda and stir it in well. Finally, just pour some lemonade into the glass, and you can use your special colour-changing liquid to add to it and see what the reaction is. And if you want to explain to people what happened, you can just say there's a pigment in the red cabbage called anthocyanin. Big word, that'll impress them. And it basically says whether something's acid or alkaline. Now, the bicarbonate of soda makes it very alkaline, turns it blue. The acid in the lemon-based drink turns it pink because it's an acid. Or then again, you could just leave them to guess and drink the lemonade.